It's 1-0 gray. The mixed league final. I missed the first point. Even though I told them I'd be a couple minutes late, they decided to start. All good. 1-0 gray on serve. Zero gray. No clear, you're gonna have to change that jersey. God damn it. I got pink plus 3.5.
Oh,
Me too. Four, two. Four, three. I have a pull, Alec. 5-3. Nice throw. 5-4. Five ball. Five. Just want to put on record, Arthur Leal. Bet gave me plus 3.5 on the pink team while they were down 3-1. It's currently 6-all. It's looking pretty good. He originally offered plus 6.5, but he wanted that bet, so I was like, you gotta bet the other side. Currently told Vedant to run FM here to try and get a break, because I think it'll be effective against this gray team. Let's see what happens. Oh, the pool went out. You better go FM here. Looks like a zipper. Maybe. Timeout. I still think FM works. I stand by it. Six. Gray. Once again, they're going FM. And it'll work. They'll break the take half. Sorry, guys. I just have money on pink. That's why I'm coaching them up. That's a win for the defense, but seven. Thank you. 9-7. Ten seven. Yeah. 10-8. Arthur already accepted my Venmo request for the $10 bet I made with him of pink plus 3.5 when pink was down 3-1. It's 10-8 pink. And guard her, 11-8, pink. Yeah, B. I'm only rooting for pink here because pink was bottom of the league, essentially bottom in this division to make the playoffs, while Brendan's team, Gray, has been basically like top. And we rolled pink. We beat them like really tight, really easily a week before playoffs, and then we played them in the first round of playoffs and they toasted us. Granted, we were also missing two of our best players, but regardless, gotta root for the underdogs. Eleven nine. It's probably the most important part of the game here. 12-9 versus 11-10 is a big difference. Strip maybe? Strip called, uncontested. He's gonna throw a hammer. Yes, Alec. What a fucking pull. 11-10. Pink is up. That was sick. Go, 12-10. Alec's about to throw, Alec about to throw a money pull here. That looks pretty cool, Alec. Guys, watch this money pull. Suspense is building. Watch, this pull is just gonna go out and be a doozy. And I'm gonna have to eat my words again. Look at that airtime. Oh man, I blew it. I jinxed it. For the GSU heads watching this, sorry. 12-11. Pink is still up a break. Hammer coming. Actually, I got a lot of West Windsor heads on this gray team. I might have to root for them here. I already won my bet, my +3.5. I'll just be indifferent here and root for highlights.
Twelve all.
So push comes to shove. Vidal, we got that on film, baby. Vedant Sachdeva. Vedant Sachdeva. It's such a violation, but we'll let it slide. Tap the ground. Team 12, pink. Give him a deep cut. a monster pull. 14-13. Gray. That's pretty sick, not gonna lie, Brendan. West Windsor, baby. Francis, Alex, Brendan, Ethan. Nah, this is a West Windsor squad.